This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A state-owned enterprise SOE is a legal entity that undertakes commercial activities on behalf of the state. Its owner, the legal status of SOEs varies from being a part of the government to being stock companies with the state as a regular stockholder. The defining characteristics of SOEs are that they have a distinct legal form and are established to operate in commercial affairs and commercial activities, while they may also have public policy objectives, e.g., a state railway company may aim to make transportation more accessible. SOEs should be differentiated from other forms of government agencies or state entities established to pursue purely nonfinancial objectives. Government-owned corporations are common with natural monopolies and infrastructure, such as railways and telecommunications, strategic goods and services, mail, weapons, natural resources and energy, politically sensitive business, broadcasting, demerit goods e.g. alcoholic beverages, and merit goods. Healthcare contents. 1. Terminology. 2. Definitions. 3. Economic sectors. 4. Europe. 41. Austria. 42. Belgium. 43. Bulgaria. 44. The Czech Republic. 45. Denmark. 46. Finland. 47. France. 48. Germany. 49. Hungary. 410. Ireland. 411. Italy. 412. Netherlands. 413. Norway. 414. Poland. 415. Portugal. 416. Romania. 417. Russia. 418. Serbia. 419. Slovenia. 420. Spain. 421. Sweden. 422. Switzerland. 423. United Kingdom. 5. Asia. 51. Afghanistan. 52. China. 521. Hong Kong. 53. India. 54. Indonesia. 55. Japan. 56. Malaysia. 57. Philippines. 58. Singapore. 59. South Korea. 510. Taiwan. 511. Thailand. 512. Vietnam. 6. Africa. 61. Kenya. 62. South Africa. 63. Tanzania. 7. Americas. 71. Brazil. 72. Canada. 73. United States. 731. Government-sponsored enterprises. 732. Federal government chartered and owned corporations. 733. Federal government acquired corporations. 734. Other types in the United States. 74. Uruguay. 8. Oceania. 81. Australia. 811. Australian government. 812. Australian capital territory. 813. New South Wales. 814. Northern Territory. 815. Queensland. 816. South Australia. 817. Tasmania. 818. Victoria. 819. Western Australia. 82. New Zealand. 9. Summary. 10. See also. 11. References. 111. Citations. 112. Sources. 12. Further reading. Terminology. SOEs are also called state-owned company, state-owned entity, state enterprise, publicly owned corporation, government business enterprise, crown corporation, government-owned corporation, commercial government agency, public sector undertaking, or parastatal. Definitions. SOEs can be fully owned or partially owned by government as a definitional issue. It is difficult to determine categorically what level of state ownership would qualify an entity to be considered as state-owned, since governments can also own regular stock, without implying any special interference. As an example, the China Investment Corporation agreed in 2007 to acquire a 10% interest in the global investment bank Morgan Stanley, but it is unlikely that it would qualify the latter as a government-owned corporation. Government-owned or state-run enterprises are often the result of corporatization, a process in which government agencies and departments are reorganized as semi-autonomous corporate entities, sometimes with partial shares listed on stock exchanges. The term government-linked company (GLC) is sometimes used to refer to corporate entities that may be private or public listed on a stock exchange where an existing government owns a stake using a holding company. There are two main definitions of GLCs are dependent on the proportion of the corporate entity a government owns. One definition purports that a company is classified as a GLC if a government owns an effective controlling interest more than 50%, while the second definition suggests that any corporate entity that has a government as a shareholder is a GLC in the Commonwealth realms, particularly Australia, Canada, New Zealand, and the United Kingdom. Countrywide SOEs often use the style Crown Corporation, or Crown Entities. Examples of Crown Corporations include the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation and Air Canada before the latter underwent privatization. Cabinet ministers. Ministers of the Crown often control the shares in such public corporations at the level of local government. Territorial or other authorities may set up similar enterprises, which are sometimes referred to as local authority trading enterprises. Lates many local authorities establish services, such as water supply, as separate corporations or as a business unit of the authority. Economic sectors SOEs often operate in sectors in which there is a natural monopoly, or the government has a strategic interest. However, government ownership of industry corporations is common. Nationalization also forcibly converts a private corporation into a state-owned enterprise. In most OPEC countries, the governments own the oil companies operating on their soil. A notable example is the Saudi National Oil Company, Saudi Aramco, which the Saudi government bought in 1988, changing its name from Arabian American Oil Company to Saudi Arabian Oil Company. The Saudi government also owns and operates Saudi Arabian Airlines, and owns 70% of SABIC as well as many other companies. They are, however, being privatized gradually. Europe. In Western Europe and Eastern Europe, there was a massive nationalization throughout the 20th century, especially after World War II. In Eastern Europe, governments dominated by communists adopted the Soviet model. Governments in Western Europe, both left and right of center, saw state intervention as necessary to rebuild economies shattered by war. Government control over so-called natural monopolies like industry was the norm. Typical sectors included telecommunications, power, petroleum, railways, airports, airlines, public transport, health care, postal services, and sometimes banks. Many large industrial corporations were also nationalized or created as government corporations, including among many British Steel Corporation, Statoil, and Irish Sugar, starting in the late 1970s and accelerating through the 1980s and 1990s. Many of these corporations were privatized, though many still remain wholly or partially owned by the respective governments. A state-run enterprise needs to be distinguished from an ordinary limited liability corporation owned by the state. For example, in Finland, state-run enterprises liikelaitos are governed by a separate act. Even though responsible for their own finances, they cannot be declared bankrupt. The state answers for the liabilities. Stocks of the corporation are not sold, and loans have to be government-approved, as they are government liabilities. In contrast, the state also owns controlling interest in ordinary limited liability corporations. A state-run enterprise is technically not always a corporation. It might also be a separate state entity, or simply a governmental agency acting as an enterprise, perhaps having its own budget. Conversely, the state can directly fund unprofitable business, such as railway services to remote areas, regardless of whether the operator is a private corporation. Austria AB, National Railway System of Austria, Administrator of Liechtenstein's Railways ASFINAG, Autobahn and Highway Financing, Building, Maintaining and Administration. Hypo Alp Adria Bank International, Austria nationalized this bank in 2009, and in 2014 its then chancellor feared its insolvency might have a similar effect to the Kreditanstalt event of 1931. Verben 51% SOE electricity generator and provider. Volksbank 433% SOE retail banking group, with additional operations in Hungary, Romania and Malta. ORF, funded from television license fee revenue, dominant player in the Austrian broadcast media. Österreich Industry Holding OEG, Austrian Industry Holding Stock Corporation. For partially or entirely nationalized companies, as of 2005 to 3,150% of the oil producer. OMV, an integrated international oil and gas company. 2,842% of Telecom Austria, fixed line, mobile, data, and internet communications services. 5,285% of Österreichische Post, postal services. 100% of OEG Berg Bauholding. 100% of Finanzmarkt Beteiligungs AG FIMBAG. Belgium National Railway Company of Belgium. Infrabel RTBF Bpost Vlaams Radio and Television. Reporganisatie Belgicom 533%. Belgischer Rundfunk Fluxys 21%. Federale Participatie and Investeringsmaatschappij. Belfius 100%. Brussels Airport 25%. Region of Wallonia owns the Brussels South Charleroi Airport. Liege Airport Bulgaria. Bulgarian Energy Holding. Bulgarian State Railways. National Railway Infrastructure Company. Bulgarian Post. Sofia Airport LB. Bulgaricum Kintex. Port Varna. Port Burgas. VMZ. All water and wastewater suppliers. Air Traffic Services Authorities. ATSA. Information services and other. The Czech Republic. Main article, Stotny Podnik. Budweiser. Budvar Brewery. Ses Group. Seske Drahi. See summary. Denmark. Bain. Danmark. Danske. Spill. DSB. Dong Energy. Dr. Energien. TDK. PostNord 40%. Finland. See summary. France. Main article, Agence des Participations de l'État. The Fonds Stratégique d'Investissement. Régie Autonome des Transports Parisiens Nexter Areva 899% 84% directly by the French state and 85% owned by French Alternative Energies and Atomic Energy Commission, which is state-owned. Électricité de France 844% Aéroports de Paris 52% Française des Jeux 72% Dexia Credit Local. The state of France owns a minority stake in Peugeot 14% ST Microelectronics Holding NV 50% held by French through BP France and French Alternative Energies and Atomic Energy Commission. Airbus, EADS 12% 28% total with Germany and Spain. GDF SUEZ 359% Orange 132% Safran 30.2% 74% by Areva Air France KLM 16% Renault 1501%. Thales Group 27% Marché International de Rungis 3,334% 1,879% by Local Area 460% by Caisse des Dépôts et Consignations Germany. In the wake of the 2007 financial crisis, Germany's stock of gross financial assets increased significantly, turning it into the second largest stock among OECD countries after the US. Germany has not yet been able to divest itself of all state-owned enterprises that were amassed by East Germany. Deutsche Bahn full ownership by Germany. Hapag Lloyd 23.2% via City of Hamburg. Airbus, EADS 12% 28% total with France and Spain. A range of competing Landesbanken, regionally organized by the Länder, function predominantly to provide wholesale banking. Commerzbank 15.6% the Sparkassen system, where more than 400 German SOEs hold more than 40% of bank assets in Germany. Volkswagen Group 127% 20% of voting rights through state of Lower Saxony. T-Mobile 32% Deutsche Telekom 174% though KfW, 14% owned directly by state. KfW Bank 100% and following assets amounting to a worth of $706 billion. Deutsche Post 255% through KfW. Assets including DHL and Deutsche Postbank are therefore also partially owned by the state. Hypo Real Estate seized by Sofin in 2003 to restore financial stability to the German housing market. Bundesdruckerei Federal Print Office renationalized in 2013. Germany owns an approximate 4% stake in British Telecom, as 12% of the stake of British Telecom was sold to T-Mobile in early 2015. Note that many smaller state-owned enterprises are owned by individual states of Germany, such as Transnetbu and Rathaus. State Brewery of Baden-Hungary. MOL Group Integrated Petroleum and Gas Company Ireland. Main article: state-sponsored bodies of the Republic of Ireland. In Ireland, state-owned enterprises are referred to as state-sponsored bodies. Bank of Ireland 15%, Aer Lingus 25%. See summary. Italy. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. March 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Companies owned by the Ministry of Economy and Finances. Alitalia, Lini Area Talion Spa in is 49.90%, Anas Spa 100%, Arcus Spa 100%, Casa Depositi e Prestiti Spa 70%, Fintechna Spa 100%, CDP Ready Cinecittà Lu Spa 100%, Coni Servizi Spa 100%, Consap Spa 100%, Consip Spa 100%, Expo 2015 Spa 40%. ENAV Spa 100%, Enel Spa 31.24%, ENI Spa 3.93%, Casa Depositi e Prestiti Spa holds 26.40%, Leonardo Finmeccanica Spa 30.20%, Invitalia Spa 100%, Your Spa 90%, Ferrovi dello Stato Italian Spa 100%, Fondo Italiano d'Investimento SGR Spa 12.50%, GSE Spa 100%, Istituto Poligrafico e Zecca dello Stato Spa 100%, Italia Lavoro Spa 100%, Post Italian Spa 64,696%, Rai Radio Television Italiana Spa 99.56%, Reed Autostrade Mediterranei Spa 100%, Sei Spa 100%, Sicot SRL 100%, Società per lo Sviluppo del Mercato dei Fondi Pensione Spa 56.01%, SOGEI Spa 100%. SOGESID SPA 100% SOGIN SPA 100% ST Microelectronics Holding NV 50% Studiarace Velupo SRL 100% Netherlands ABN AMRO Nationalized in 2008 SNS Real Nationalized in 2013 Nederlandse Spoorwegen ProRail Schiphol Group 6,977% Holland Casino Norway See Summary Poland PGE Polish Energy Group Torin Group Enia Energia PKN Orlen Lottos Group Gaz System KGHM Polska Miej PGNIG Jastrzębska Spółka Węglowa LOT Polish Airlines Polish Defense Holding Portugal Águas de Portugal, a state-owned environmental company, which operates on water supply, wastewater sanitation and treatment and recovery of waste sectors Caixa Geral de Depósitos, a state-owned banking corporation and the Portuguese largest bank Caris, a state-owned transportation company that operates in Lisbon Comboios de Portugal, a state-owned railway company, which hauls freight and passengers EMPORDEF, a state-owned defense holding company Metro do Porto, a state-owned light railway company that operates in Porto. Metropolitano de Lisboa, a state-owned subway system that operates in Lisbon Nav Portugal, Portuguese a state-owned company that provides air traffic control radio e Televisão de Portugal, a state-owned public service broadcasting organization Refer, a state-owned rail infrastructure management company Sociedade de Transportes Coletivos do Porto, a state-owned bus company of Porto TAP Portugal, a state-owned national airline company a 61% stake was sold in 2015 Parpublica has kept a 39% stake in the company the government of Antonio Costa increased this stake to 50% in 2016 Transtejo. OJSC Aeroflot, Russian Airlines 51% OJSC Channel 1 Russia 75% OJSC Rushydro 65% OJSC Suburbank 50% 1 OJSC Gazprom 50% 1 OJSC Rosneft 75% OJSC Rostelecom 568% Unitary Enterprise in Russia and some other post-Soviet states, a unitary enterprise Russian, Unitarno Predpriaty is a commercial organization that have no ownership rights to the assets used in their operations. This form is possible only for state and municipal enterprises, operating with state or municipal property, respectively. The owners of the property of a unitary enterprise have no responsibility for its operation, and vice versa. The assets of unitary enterprises belong to the central government, a Russian region, or a municipality. A unitary enterprise holds assets under the right of economic management for both state and municipal unitary enterprises or operative management for state unitary enterprises only, and that such assets may not be distributed among the participants, nor otherwise divided. A unitary enterprise is independent in economic issues and obliged only to give its profits to the state. Unitary enterprises would have no right to set up subsidiaries, but, with the owner's consent, can open branches and representation offices. All Russia State Television and Radio Broadcasting Company Moscow Metro Mosfilm, Lenfilm and Soyuzmultfilm RT TASS Russian Post State Corporation by contrast, a state corporation Russian, Gosudarstvena Korporatsia is a non-profit organization which manages its assets as described in its charter. State corporations are not obliged to submit to public authorities documents accounting for activities except for a number of documents submitted to the Russian government and, as a rule, are subordinate not to the government, but to the Russian president, and act to accomplish some important goal. Control by the government is implemented on the basis of annual corporation meetings, an annual report on the audit opinion of accounting and financial reporting accounting, as well as the conclusion of the auditing commission on the results of verification of financial accounting statements and other corporation documents. Any other central government departments, organs of state power of subjects of the Russian Federation, and the local governments have no right to interfere in the activities of state corporations. Rosatom, Roscosmos, Rostec, Rusnano, Vinishekonombank, Serbia Air Serbia 51% share Elektroprivreda Srbije Galenika ad to be privatized HIP Petrohemia JUBMES Banka 2008% share Naftna Industria Srbije 2,987% share Plovput Posta Srbije. RB Kolubara RTB Bor Serbian Railways Srbijagaz Tanjug Telecom SR Bija Jugoimport SDPR Zastava Arms Zelazara Smederevo Slovenia. Slovenia is an ex-Yugoslavian republic as such, its economy was largely state-owned prior to dissolution of that federation. The state still owns many enterprises, such as the banks, which in turn own such businesses as supermarkets and newspapers. Nova Ljubljanska Banka, largest bank Nova KBM, second largest bank Abanca, third largest bank Spain ADIF, 100% construction and management of rail infrastructure. Renfe Operadora, 100% rail transport ENAIRE, 100% state-owned holding, specialized in the commercial aviation sector, owner of the air navigation service provider and of 51% of AENAAENA, 51% state-owned, 49% is being privatized. Airport management Navantia, 100% shipbuilding Corios, 100% postal services, courier Anagas, 5% gas transmission network operator Indra Sistemas, 20% technology systems developer Red Eléctrica de España, 20% transmission network operator Loterias y Apuestas del Estado, 100% lottery Bankia, through the FRAB Airbus, EADS 4% 28% total with Germany and France. See summary Sweden main article, list of government enterprises of Sweden. Two types, government-owned companies, which legally are normal companies but mainly or fully national-owned, they are expected to be funded by their sales. A big customer might be the government or a government agency. The other type is government agencies, which might also do activities competing with private-owned companies. They usually are funded by tax money but can also sell services. The government has tried to avoid having agencies doing commercial activities, by separating out areas that compete with private companies into government-owned companies, for example within road construction. The reason is both to avoid unfair competition, and a wish to have market economy instead of plan economy as much as possible based on the tradition of avoiding ministerial rule. The government has avoided interfering with the business of the company and allowed them to go international. Switzerland here is the government owned of the Swiss Confederation, Swiss Post, Swiss Federal Railways, Skyguide, RUAG, Swisscom 5,694%. United Kingdom, after extensive privatization of the public sector during the Margaret Thatcher administration, there remain few statutory corporations in the UK. Ongoing privatizations lasted from the end of the 1970s, through the 1980s until 1990 with the privatization of British Rail. After the Hatfield rail crash accident, the British government decided to intervene and renationalised Railtrack, which was responsible for the maintenance of railway tracks and signals into Network Rail. The impact of the privatisation of British Rail is much debated today, with increased passenger numbers and better safety offset by concerns about the cost to taxpayers. Central Government, British Broadcasting Corporation, Channel 4 Television Corporation, NATS Holdings, National Nuclear Laboratory, National Physical Laboratory London and Continental Railway Network Rail, National Health Service, Ordnance Survey, Post Office, Rescued Banks, UK Financial Investments Limited, Northern Rock Asset Management, Lloyds Banking Group, Partial UK Asset Resolution Limited, The Royal Bank of Scotland Group, Devolved Government, Scottish Water, Scottish Government, Caledonian McBrain, Scottish Government, TransLink, Northern Ireland Government, Northern Ireland Water, Northern Ireland Government, Cardiff Airport, Welsh Government, Prestwick Airport, Scottish Government, Local Government, City of Derry Airport, Derry City Council, Manchester Airports Group, Greater Manchester Local Authorities, Manchester Metrolink, Transport for Greater Manchester, Tyne and Weir Metro, Tyne and Weir Integrated Transport Authority, London Underground Transport for London, Nottingham Express Transit, Nottingham City Transport, Asia Afghanistan. In 2009, the government of the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan formed the Afghan Public Protection Force APPF as a state-owned enterprise subordinate to the Ministry of the Interior by presidential decree. The APPF is mandated to replace all non-diplomatic private security companies by the 20th of March 2013 to become the sole provider of pay-for-service security contracts within Afghanistan. China main article, Economy of the People's Republic of China. See also, category, government-owned companies of China. After 1949, all business entities in the People's Republic of China were created and owned by the government. In the late 1980s, the government began to reform the state-owned enterprise, and during the 1990s and 2000s, many mid-sized and small-sized state-owned enterprises were privatized and went public. There are a number of different corporate forms which result in a mixture of public and private capital. In PRC terminology, a state-owned enterprise refers to to a particular corporate form, which is increasingly being replaced by the listed company. State-owned enterprises are governed by both local governments and, in the central government. The National State-Owned Assets Supervision and Administration Commission, as of 2011, 35% of business activity and 43% of profits in the People's Republic of China resulted from companies in which the state owned a majority interest. Critics, such as the New York Times, have alleged that China's state-owned companies are a vehicle for corruption by the families of ruling party leaders who have sometimes amassed fortunes while managing them. Some major Chinese SOEs, of which 275 are known as of March 2014, are listed below: Cherry Sinopec CNOOC, PetroChina Sinochem, Sinofert Bright Food, Aluminum Corporation of China Limited, aka Chinalco Bank of China, Dongfeng Motors China, Three Gorges Corporation, owner of, amongst others, a significant stake in Energias de Portugal, Zhejiang Expressway Company Hong Kong. In the post-war years, Hong Kong's colonial government operated under a laissez-faire economic philosophy called positive non-interventionism, hence Crown corporations did not play as significant a role in the development of the territory as in many other British territories. The Mass Transit Railway Corporation MTRC was formed as a Crown corporation, mandated to operate under prudent commercial principles. In 1975, the Kowloon Canton Railway, operated under a government department, was corporatized in 1982 to imitate the success of MTRC. CKCR Corporation MTRC was privatized in 2000, although the Hong Kong government is still the majority shareholder. KCR was operationally merged with MTR in 2007. Examples of present-day statutory bodies include the Airport Authority, responsible for running the Chek Lap Kok Airport, or the Housing Authority, which provides housing to about half of Hong Kong residents. India Main Article: Public sector undertakings in India. Further information: List of public sector undertakings in India. In India, a state-owned enterprise is termed a public sector undertaking PSU or a central public sector enterprise CPSE. These companies are owned by the union government, or one of the many state or territorial governments, or both. The company equity needs to be majority owned by the government to be a PSU. Few examples are Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, Engineers India Limited, India Trade Promotion Organization, GAIL, BSNL, Food Corporation of India, etc. Indonesia state-owned enterprises, known locally as Badan USAHA Milik Negara, are easy to recognize by their names. Company names with suffix PERSERO mean that the company is wholly, majority owned by the government. The government takes control of the state corporations under one single ministry, the Ministry of State Enterprises, which acts like the CEO of a holding company. Some of the government-owned corporations are Bank Mandiri, Bank Rakyat Indonesia, Bank Negara Indonesia, and Bank Tabungan Negara. Banking sector: Pertamina and Perusahaan Gas Negara, energy, oil, fuel, and gas sector. Perusahaan Listrik Negara, the electric company. Energy sector: National Electricity Utility Telkom Indonesia. Telecommunications sector: Garuda Indonesia and Merpati Nusantara Airlines. Transport sector: domestic and international airline, Angkasa Pura I and Angkasa Pura II. Transport sector: Indonesia Airport Services PT Karita API Indonesia. Transport sector: National Railway Perum Perumnas. Property sector: National Housing and Urban Development Pelni. Transport sector: Shipping Company Pelindo. Transport sector: Port Services POS Indonesia. Postal Service sector: TVRI, National Television Company PT Dirgantara Indonesia. Manufacture Aircraft Manufacture PT Industri Karita API. Manufacture Train Manufacture PT Bharata Indonesia. Manufacture PT Boma Bisma Indra. Manufacture PT Krakatau Steel. Steel producer Antara News Agency. In January 2012, the Minister of State Enterprises decided to unite manufacturing companies, and for the first stage PT Bharata should acquire PT Bisma to make an effective manufacturing sector. Japan. In Japan, Japan Post was reorganized into Japan Post Group in 2007 as a material step of the postal privatization. It ceased to be wholly owned by the government on November 4, 2015, when the government listed 11% of its holdings on the Tokyo Stock Exchange. Japan Railways Group Jr., Nippon Telegraph and Telephone NTT, and Japan Tobacco JT were formerly owned by the government. Malaysia Affin Bank, Bank Axiata, Telecommunications CIMB, Bank Malaysia Airlines, Airlines Malaysia Airports, Airport Operator Maybank, Bank Malaysia Building Society Berhad, Bank Petronas, Oil Philippines' main article, government-owned and controlled corporation in the Philippines. State-owned enterprises are known as government-owned and controlled corporations. They can range from the Social Security System SSS and the Philippine Coconut Authority with no counterparts in the private sector to Land Bank, a wholly government-owned bank that competes with private banks. A number of government-owned and controlled corporations, especially those created during the Marcos era under his New Society program of crony capitalism, were privatized at the end of the 20th and the beginning of the 21st century, including Philippine Airlines, Philippine Long Distance Telephone Company or PLDT, and Philippine National Bank. Singapore government-linked corporations play a substantial role in Singapore's domestic economy. These GLCs are partially or fully owned by a state-owned investment company, Temasek Holdings. As of November 2011, the top six Singapore-listed GLCs accounted for about 17% of total capitalization of the Singapore Exchange SGX. Notable GLCs include Singapore Airlines, Singtel, Saint Engineering, and Mediacorp South Korea. There are many state-owned enterprises in South Korea. Incheon International Airport, Korail, Seoul Metro, Seoul Metropolitan Rapid Transit Corporation, Korea National Oil Corporation, Korea Land and Housing Corporation, Korea Electric Power Corporation, Korean Broadcasting System, Rough Draft Studios, Taiwan. The founding father of the Republic of China and of the Kuomintang, Sun Yat-sen, was heavily influenced by the economic ideas of Henry George, who believed that the rents extracted from natural monopolies or the usage of land belong to the public. Sun argued for Georgism and emphasized the importance of a mixed economy, which he termed the principle of Minsheng, in his Three Principles of the People. The railroads, public utilities, canals, and forests should be nationalized, and all income from the land and mines should be in the hands of the state. With this money in hand, the state can therefore finance the social welfare programs. Kuomintang leader, and later president of the Republic of China on the mainland and Taiwan Island, Chiang Kai-shek, crushed pro-communist worker and peasant organizations and the rich Shanghai capitalists. At the same time, Chiang continued Sun Yat-sen's anti-capitalist ideology. Kuomintang media openly attacked the capitalists and capitalism, demanding government-controlled industry. Instead, the Kuomintang Muslim governor of Ningxia, Ma Hongkui, promoted state-owned monopoly companies. His government had a company, Fu Ning Company, which had a monopoly over commerce and industrial activity in Ningxia under the Kuomintang Muslim general Ma Bufang in Qinghai. Industries and projects such as educational, medical, agricultural, and sanitation schemes were controlled by the state. The Chinese Muslim 36th Division National Revolutionary Army governed southern Xinjiang from 1934 to 1937. The general Ma Hushan was chief of the 36th Division. Chinese Muslims operated state-owned carpet factories. Corporations such as Wang Film, CSBC Corporation, Taiwan, CPC Corporation, Taiwan and Aerospace Industrial Development Corporation are owned by the state in the Republic of China. Thailand here is the state-owned enterprises held by the government of the Kingdom of Thailand. The Kingdom of Thailand is shareholding of 51% or more airports of Thailand, Electricity Generating Authority of Thailand, Industrial Estate Authority of Thailand, Krung Thai Bank, Metropolitan Waterworks Authority, Port Authority of Thailand, Provincial Waterworks Authority, PTT Public Company Limited, Thai Airways, International Vietnam Airports Corporation of Vietnam, Bank for Investment and Development of Vietnam, Petrolimex, Petro Vietnam, State Capital Investment Corporation, Vietnam Airlines, Vietnam Air Services Services Company.